This week, I finished a rally car, put a ton of decals on it, had a lot of fun. Interested? Stay tuned. Hello, YouTubians and fellow model building maniacs. In this episode, I choose the Fiat 131 apart. I love cars with this boxy appearance. First step was painting the body. I used the airbrush this time instead of spray cans, since it's a multicolor paint job. My airbrush was dirty already, therefore I continued the painting and also painted the engine parts. Small details were added with a fine brush. The intake manifold was a bit too simple, so I took these electrical tubes to modify it. The roll cage received some extra pipes and was then painted as well. The original fire extinguisher was not to my taste, it looked a little bit plain. It also had like these nasty seam lines, so I built one from scratch. For the seat belt was simply paper painted black with a Sharpie. I cut then 2.5 mm stripes out of it and finished up the seat belts. Finished up the complete interior. And now, here is the finished build. I really enjoyed this time the applying of the dozens of decals. The build could of course have more details, but overall I like the outcome. So that's all for this time. Have fun with all the projects that's on your bench. Stay safe. Bye y'all!